for a start. I'm looking at guys from the last four. They're going to rock and roll. Look at the first round runners in the mix here. It's anyone's game. Is it Sunik? Is it Copart? Who wants it more? You got Slater from the field there. You got Jack Pease keeping it nice and tidy. Woo-hoo. Up they go. Kerr through there. Lacey and Patterson. But look at that. Look at that. Look at the back there. Who wants it? Sunik White. Take a bite. No, it's got Teddy White. Copart going to Red Hot going out the belt. They can't Slater on the remaining riders.
Thank you.
Gate stands, and I've got to tell you what, Chris knows when to call which race out the field here, but we've got the seven boys, another one of gate three, up over they go. Alexander, back in front through the Lansdowne. We've got Lucas, Wiggins, Gray, and Hunter too as well. Hunters, I tell you what, we're busy. He's out the crowd there, 75. First race, we've got a goal on us, and right up here, it's all about racing.
Now we're back out here, it's Alexander, Lansdowne, Wiggins,
out the field, keeping it nice and tight. Rock and roll, we've got Lee Gray. Don't forget the Lucas and Hunter Slalom through the field. Watch your hair, see that one, but he's going to play very shortly. But Alexander's coming up and over. Out through the field, and it looks like Nance at the country and Wiggins too as well.
So 11 to 12, 9x3, boys. We've got, yeah, I do, because there's not so many in this one. We've got Toby Johnson, Brendan Carmichael.